that's the issue, dude. You gotta keep running and push through when things get tight. As you say, maybe teams get more conservative, but it's not a team thing anymore. Maybe games are very meaningful in positioning and seeding, and the guy isn't having those pretty as he wanted to do. Well, he's a good two-way player. He's got high IQ. He can defend and score. Where sometimes I feel like he's got a really good defense.